What the heck?
I'm healing. I'll get to you, don't worry.
No, I'm good. Can you get to me? I'm about to be safe. I got one. I might die. I got one. I got one knocked. He's in the gas. I'm safe. He's northeast of us. Be on the ramp. We're getting gas. You gotta edit out. Leave if you have to. Yeah, edit me out.
I got you. Don't let me.
It's fine. You have a grappler. We have... I still haven't got my kill yet. He revived him, bro. He's to your right, weak. Yes.
Yeah, I had to reload.
No way.
How many...
We would've got a point.
I should have just focused on those guys right away.
I knocked him, man.
We gotta back out.
Yeah.
I should have just left you. It wouldn't let me edit. Ride 3 kills.
I can't believe.
All right, they're in the circle now. Okay, you gotta watch out for these guys.
Dude, look how they're moving in tandem.
They're fast and they're accurate, and they seem to be playing extremely tight. They both are so healthy because their positioning is so well together right now. They're not leaving each other's side. They're shooting these same opponents, and they're just so coordinated with the builds. They only have 3 limbs right now, but trust me, they're gonna get a lot more.
That's another. TP is still alive.
I won't be surprised if these guys come out of here with 8 or more limbs.
Tipu
was lost in the storm. I wonder how many limbs they had before going down. They had 1 limb, unfortunately. They were playing it a little too safe. Someone is in their box. They're both shooting them together. 5. Is that their 6th limb or their 5th?
That's their 5th.
5th limb.
Close.
Yo, you do not want to get in front of Symphony and Nate Hill. These guys are a double-teaming machine.
Gash goes down to the song.
He's got the rocket launcher. He might try to drop somebody down with the rocket, and then Nate Hill's gonna finish them off. Look, they do have a campfire. They do have a med kit. They can go for the heal off if they choose to do so, and I think they will eventually. But right now, it looks like they're looking to secure their 6th limb before going for that.
They're ready for the heal off. You see, they've got the
one of them will heal, and the other one's gonna go look for the 6th limb.
Song
Nate Hill will stay back.
There's so much happening. 72 hours knock someone.
You know what? They might just go for the limb. And I think Nate Hill might have accidentally put the campfire down a little bit too early and out of the way. He's not going
to
be able to even
start
utilize
right
the campfire. It's a bit of a misplay there. And they might just be going for the win. So Symphony's going to just stay here, and he's going to keep turbo building up top to make sure that nobody comes in. There we go. They got the heal off. Now they're going to try to go for their 6th of limbs. Somebody just went down. Was that for their trap?
Yeah, no, it was not.
It was not, unfortunately.
Players being knocked out by the storm. Nate Hill by himself. Is it enough?
Takes the win. Victory Royale and 5 eliminations for Nate Hill and Symphony. Those guys were playing so well together, moving so close, both calling out targets, both shooting the same target at the same time. That was the best synergy I've seen from any duo so far.
So far, and you saw even when they felt pressured, the moment that Nate Hill disengage and built a 1-by-1 as he's building the roof, Symphony's already falling in, ready to reassess and evaluate. So, wow. That was quite the showing from the duo. That is going to be, so I believe 5 points. They got the 5 eliminations. Oh, no, they got 5 eliminations, right?
Yeah.
So they're at 1 point and 3 from the victory out. That is 4 points hitting the board for them here in game number 2.
See, nobody got six limbs.
I know. What's going on, man? What do you think's happening?
I thought they had it. I think if the game had gone a little bit longer, they were going to get it. They were getting in that rhythm, and they were getting confident. They were taking out teams left and right. Mm-hmm. If that circle, if there was like a couple more circles left, they would have been the team to take to get the six, seven, or eight limbs. I called it earlier, but unfortunately, the game was already ready to be over by the time they started popping off. Just, you know, Nate Hill and Symphony, you guys are both Slayers. Go out there, do your thing like you just did, except start it a little bit earlier, get eight limbs, and get that win. That was really fun to watch them just be so close to each other. It's almost like they're the same person,
yeah,
but just two of them side by side.
It's interesting comparing them almost to the likes of, like, Kinstar.
Yep. Kinstar and TC were close together as well.
Yep.
And they both did really well, and they both – I mean, they got the 11 limbs, and they had a few games where they had a lot of limbs. Expect Nate Hill and Symphony to come out after this game – carry that momentum over and try it all over again and hopefully go for a high limb game.
Yeah. Let's take a look at some of the replays coming out of this last game. This game number two of the day. And this is what we're talking about, man. We're ready for the action to heat up. And, I mean, North America, they turn it on here in game number two. We still have four games left to play. Man, oh, man. I mean, Margossi, man. Losing one shot girl very early on and still drops five eliminations in that game by himself.
And almost made it out. He almost made it out. Very, very close. It was an unfortunate grenade to take out his health, but he did so well by himself.
Here we go. He finds that was his fourth elimination there. There was action happening pretty much nonstop all over the map at different points. Man,
look at this. Just both running through everybody. They're both thirsting at the same time, looting. Nate Hill takes the win, even though he almost fumbled it a little bit at the end there. You saw he placed that campfire way too early. It was completely wasted. But fortunately for him, nobody else had more heals than him.
Yeah, that's true. Well, that is going to wrap up match number two. For you guys at home, how have you been enjoying the action? We've got two games under our belt. Hit us with that hashtag FalSkirmish. Let us know your thoughts. How are you enjoying the game? What has Cypher been teaching you? Tell us how he's helped you level up your gameplay. And if you're new and you've never watched Fortnite, hi, this is Cypher. You should just watch him outside of this, and he can help you get good. With that being said, my friend, we've got four games left to go.
And these first two games are usually like a little bit of a warm-up game for these guys. Mm-hmm. Game three, game four, five, and six, it's gonna be straight fire from these guys. I guarantee it.
Yeah, I honestly don't even see these guys slowing down. You know, we're starting to ramp up for sure. We saw a little bit of slowdown in EU. They slowed their play just a tiny bit. Cost some teams, but I think you're right, man. NA's going to bring it. With that, though, we've got standings. Let's take a look and see where the teams are coming out of match number two. So with that, Nate Hill and Symphony, they're tied with Liquid, 72 Hours, and Chap. That victory out helps them edge them out. So now they're in first. Now keep in mind, 72, Chap, they're right behind them tied. Tempo and Geomach in third, Guifo, Colton in fourth, and Spaceline in replays coming in that fifth spot. Also keep in mind, it's only the top 10 duos that place in the money. So Science TV and Clarify, they're just pushing out Triz and Vape Jesus.
And just 4 points for first place, that's really not a lot. So don't even be surprised if, like, the people who are in first, second, or third right now even fall out of the money potentially by the end of this.
Yeah.
You can get a lot of points if you go for those elims.
Now, keep in mind, we do still have the Royale flush on the board. You know, if we see a duo drop 8 eliminations and a victory all at once, you get an additional 2 points. So there'll be 8 hitting the board. We haven't seen one yet. We got kind of close. NA. Yeah. We're looking at you. But with that, ladies and gentlemen, we're going to take a 5-minute